Hi to everyone. Welcome you to Student Kaksh. My name is Isha. We are representing the MCQs that has been asked in previous year examination of NEET, IIT, JEE, CBSE and ICSE boards. We mainly emphasize towards NCERT. Today, we are going to deal with the chapter Self, the unit of life, subject Biology of class 11th. Okay, participants, introduce yourselves and the class which are you studying.
My name is Sejal and I studied in 12th standard.
I am Simran and I am in class 11th.
We are having two independent participants, Sejal and Simran. Let me tell you the rules of this quiz. We will play two rounds. In round 1, I will ask 4 questions to each participant. 10 marks will be given for the correct answer. The round 2 is the tapping round. The one who tap first on the bench will allow to give us the answer. There will be negative marking as well. 10 marks will be given for the correct answer. 5 marks will be deduced for the wrong answer. Let's get started. Sejal, first question goes to you. Unicellular microscopic organisms were first studied by? And the options are A. Robert Hooke, B. Priestley, C. Pasteur, D. Leeuwenhoek.
Option D. Leeuwenhoek.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Option D. Leeuwenhoek is the correct answer. Give her a huge round of applause. The next question goes to Simran. The most likely method used to determine the structural details of a cell organelle is? And the options are A. Autoradiography, B. Micro dissection, C. Electron microscopy, D. Phase contrast microscopy.
Option C. Electron microscopy.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Option C. Electron microscopy is the correct answer. Give her a huge round of applause. Next question goes to Sejal. Cell theory was formulated by? And the options are A. Chadwin and Schwann, B. Robert Hooke, C. Leeuwenhoek, D. Marcello Malfigi.
Option A. Chadwin and Schwann.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Option A. Chadwin and Schwann is the correct answer. Give her a huge round of applause. The next question goes to Simran. The type of ribosomes found in prokaryote is? And the options are A. 80S type, B. 70S type, C. 30S type, D. 50S type.
Option B. 70S type.
Are you sure?
Yes, ma'am.
Option B. 70S type is the correct answer. Give her a huge round of applause. The next question goes to Sejal. Plant cell differ from animal cell in having? And the options are option A. Cell wall, option B. Plastids, option C. A large central vacuole, option D. All of these.
Option D. All of these.
Are you sure?
Yes, ma'am.
Option D. All of these is the correct answer. Give her a huge round of applause. The next question goes to Simran. The best material for the study of structure of cell membrane is? And the options are A. RBC of human, B. Liver cell, C. Kidney cell, D. Muscle cell.
Option A. RBC of human.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Option A. RBC of human is the correct answer. Give her a huge round of applause. The next question goes to Sejal. Cell organelle responsible for autolysis is? And the options are A. Dicytosome, B. Lysosome, C. Peroxisome, D. Aglyoxysome.
Option B. Lysosome.
Are you sure?
Yes, ma'am.
Option B, lysosome, is the correct answer. Give her a huge round of applause. The next question goes to Simran. Nuclear membrane is absent in. And the options are A, penicillium, B, agaricus, C, volvox, D, nostoc.
Option D, nostoc.
Are you sure?
Yes, ma'am.
Option D, nostoc, is the correct answer. Give her a huge round of applause. Now, round one has been ended. We are looking toward this course. Simran and Sejal both got 40 marks. Give them a huge round of applause. So, we are moving toward round two. This is the tapping round. The one who taps first on the bench will allow to give us the answer. The next question goes to both participants. Which structure performs the function of mitochondria in bacteria? And the options are A, nucleoid, B, ribosomes, C, cell wall, D, mesosomes. Okay, Sejal, you tap first. I am repeating the options once again. Option A, nucleoid. Option B, ribosomes. Option C, cell wall. Option D, mesosomes.
Option D, mesosomes.
Are you sure?
Yes, ma'am.
Option D, mesosomes, is the correct answer. Give her a huge round of applause. The next question goes to both participants. Cellulose is synthesized by, and the options are A, rough endoplasmic reticulum, B, smooth endoplasmic reticulum, C, plasma membrane, D, mitochondria. Okay, Simran, you tap first on the bench. I am repeating the options once again. Option A, rough endoplasmic reticulum. Option B, smooth endoplasmic reticulum. Option C, plasma membrane. Option D, mitochondria.
Option C, plasma membrane.
Are you sure?
Yes, ma'am.
Option C, plasma membrane, is the correct answer. Give her a huge round of applause. The next question goes to both participants. Select the mismatch. And the options are A, gas vacuoles, green bacteria. B, large central vacuoles, animal cell. C, protist, eukaryotes. D, methanogens, prokaryotes. Okay, Simran, you tap first on the bench. So I am repeating the options once again. Option A, gas vacuoles, green bacteria. Option B, large central vacuoles, animal cell. Option C, protist, eukaryotes. Option D, methanogens, prokaryotes.
Option B, large central vacuoles, animal cells.
Are you sure?
Yes, ma'am.
Option B, large central vacuole, animal cell, is the correct answer. Give her a huge round of applause. The last question of this round goes to both participants. Nucleolus is the site of, and the options are A, RNA synthesis, B, nucleotide synthesis, C, polysaccharide synthesis, D, lipid synthesis. Okay, Sejal, you tap first on the bench. So I am repeating the options once again. Option A, RNA synthesis. Option B, nucleotide synthesis. Option C, polysaccharide synthesis. Option D, lipid synthesis.
Option A, RNA synthesis.
Are you sure?
Yes, ma'am.
Option A, RNA synthesis, is the correct answer. Give her a huge round of applause. Round 2 has been ended. Now we are looking toward this course. Sejal got 60 marks. Simran also got 60 marks. This quiz has been tied. Okay, thank you. If you like our video, then subscribe our channel Student Kaksh.